Today's Google tip is about reusing attachments. Occasionally someone will ask me, what's the best way to quickly include an attachment from a previous email in a new email? Of course, you could just forward that first email and remove some text, but you could also use this easy tip. Personally, I do this a lot myself and it's a big time saver. This tip uses a web browser, Google Chrome, which is a great browser to use with Gmail. If you don't have Chrome yet, you can download it for free at chrome.com. That's chrome.com. The installation just takes a minute. So let's say I have an email with an attachment, and I'd like to send this attachment to someone else without forwarding the whole email. Here's what I do. I click the download link under the attachment, and in Chrome, the attachments you download appear in a downloads bar at the bottom of the browser. Then I compose my new email, or I could go to an existing draft, and I simply drag that attachment from the downloads bar onto the area that says drop files here, and it's attached to the email. You can do this with more than one attachment as well. It's as easy as that. Well, I hope this tip was helpful, and I'll see you again soon.